Okay, guys, what's up?
I didn't know that your head, but I don't know why you did that.
Oh, somebody told Maya we on the way?
No.
Okay, anyways. Today, I'm hanging out with my friends because they've been gone and I haven't seen them in forever. So we're going to hang out today. Jalacia's going to go buy some crystals. Right, Jalacia?
Yep.
And London's going to do what London does. Play these niggas.
And talk shit.
Yep. And Maya and her boyfriend should... What?
And then your nigga come in.
Huh?
My nigga
can't
come.
I know nigga. Your nigga could come if he want to.
Who?
He ain't gotta bring him.
Who?
Let me start the video. But yeah, we're going to Greenville, and I don't remember how far Greenville is.
Greenville's like down the street, girl.
Oh, okay. I'm kind of excited to go to the mall with $20.
Hey,
somebody
need to know
your
life story. Like,
I hope
you eating.
I hope I'm eating too. It's okay because I got some coins. Let me show y'all. A little container of coins, so this shit.
Wow. Is this Vaseline bottle?
It's the thing from the gumball machine. But I got coins. And I got money on my cards. I got like $2.
Yeah.
Freak in you.
Freak
in you.
Yeah.
Baby is a freak in you.
Freak in you. You want to add lip so bad. Get all this out before Tiger in here.
I thought you better write it. And then Jalacia in the rear view mirror.
Girl, I hope you cutting that out.
Where
Jacob at? Where
are
these other niggas at?
I dropped that nigga.
Woo! I forgot about Jacob.
Just
because that nigga.
You look like Lord Farquaad.
I'm sorry, yeah.
Literally everybody like Lord Farquaad.
Is that? Isn't that dude from Shrek? Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up, Nene.
Oh, wait.
I'm be like, come on.
Oh, I wanna go home. Okay guys, so now we're waiting on. We're waiting on Maya.
She told me her business one time in the car and I was like, ooh. Look how they looking all again. He knows something down there.
Hey Maya!
Hi
girl!
Hey Ty.
He can't hear.
Damn,
you
were
so unenthusiastic.
Hey. Hi.
Hi.
Hey.
I ain't seen you since like... Yeah.
Hey to the vlog, Maya.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm shy. Maybe we'll get to the mall.
So they won't get my leg that hard.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
How are you going?
So
how
to
like this
one
up.
We
gonna get
there
when we get there.
He was asleep. Oh, I can tell. Oh, dang. Always
sleep. My sleep schedule actually sucks. Like, I don't get much sleep.
My man. Okay.
Yeah, what's on your legs?
Look at that.
They ashy.
Where?
Everywhere.
I can't tell.
I mean, I put a little bit of cocoa butter on.
You know, Ashley.
Ah!
Can we just
talk?
Can we just
talk?
Why are you being like that?
Because I am negative.
Look at you.
When I come around her place, they die.
Baby, you need to get you some crystal. Shit.
Well, you positive right now, so you touched a positive energy.
Oh, yeah, I am very positive.
You need to get you some
sage. Sometimes.
Nah, dude. I'm sorry.
Lenny, what are you talking about?
You, honey. In my head, I said a lot.
like me in the car when I dropped you off a mile.
Oh yeah, you said I ain't never been so happy to drop people off before. She was so happy to let Luke go.
I was so fucking sick of. I'm so ready to go home. I'm so tired.
So I'm a day job. What's happening in London? Don't know how to give directions. And no, okay, bitch, you going to the Air Force. But we had to make a U-turn, but now we're
okay.
I just wanted
to add number.
I know you say please. Oh, wait a minute now. Ain't nobody going to that gas station.
Get out of these houses in this fucking
I was like, did she put a cat ears on? I'm like, wait.
Right. Oh, that would be so cute. And it go right. I look like a dog. Five, four, three, two, one. I said back it up. Pretend like I never said that. Dust off some stuff. Tidy up the house. We're gonna be here for a while.
Everything. No, so she won't hit it.
I didn't eat anything this morning. I didn't.
eat nothing either.
I woke up.
None of us did.
I'm glad $100 in some change. I'm telling you, be honest. Like, I got like, this is what happened. I set 3 alarms because when I, this is what happened. The day before, I was supposed to go to the hospital, right? Paperwork and stuff.
I'll put
this in
the hospital.
Like, my phone was on silent. So
I saw that on your video.
I was like, I overslept so bad. Bree was sitting there waiting for me.
Work. I might go to the hospital.
I'm not old enough, baby.
Baby, so I don't gotta be 18 working
at the hospital. Oh, yeah. I feel bad too when, like, my mom said, don't go to sleep when the pizza lady comes. It's okay. My boyfriend was asleep, but she was outside waiting for me. I'm so sorry. I went upstairs. I gave her my last little $5 bill. What are you doing here? I feel bad.
Maya. Oh, somebody been brushing their hair. And my brush. My
and you so sticky right back
here. I didn't even throw it in here.
Oh, yeah.
If the window was down, would I throw it out the window? Let it fly with the wind. But yeah, I woke up didn't eat anything. My head hurts so bad. I will never ever do this again.
Yeah, my tummy kind
of. I should have at least grabbed a pot or something. Or them bag of chips that I was eating.
Yeah, them gummies ain't
nothing
for me.
But I said, nope, I'm not gonna. I'm not trying. We ain't gonna go now?
No, girl.
No, girl.
Oh.
What'd you say?
I asked if we were in Greenville.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm not listening. Monday.
I don't know what the fuck this lane taking me on. Take me on the adventure.
Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
We're in Arby's.
Look at Jalaysia.
Oh, we get. Oh, we gotta wait on his food. What you order?
Huh?
What you order?
I got early. I got a lot of curly fries.
Oh, a milkshake. Okay, y'all. So we're at Arby's. We had to get something to eat because we was hungry. Stop it.
Yeah,
my entire time. You got just. What Delacia? Can you move your head so we can
know?
Delacia. We're about to leave now, though.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Bob. My name is Nene with the bonnet.
It's Bonnet Girl Bob.
Bonnet Girl
Bob. I'm
out of state.
It looked like them shakes at McDonald's right there.
Yeah, right across the street. You could have got it cheaper too. That hurt my soul,
actually. Right, you could have got it cheaper. Come on, gang, let's go.
Come on, guys. We're going on a trip in a baby rocket ship. Put that on there.
Zooey. The wind zooming through the sky, little Einsteins climb aboard. Okay, Jalaysia, this is what I wanted to tell you. So, you see how we had that? You see that family over there at that table where we're sitting at? That dude on the crutches, they came up and started talking to one of the girls. And I was like, and so she ran over there to her mama, and he went over there. He was like, can I meet your other daughter? And I was like, that's weird. That's some abducted in plain type of shit. Right. They about to leave now.
Okay. Oh, you know what I text you? I said, shut the fuck up, bitch. You know what I text you? I said, get you a Diego.
Yeah.
Diego, he went down school. He's cute as fuck.
Who
he
is
like
it?
Black girl.
You talking about Diego that work at Walmart?
I saw him at Aaron's house at the pool party.
He's cute as fuck, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, Diego. Diego, it's that guy in the fight.
Like, hey, parents. All he ever do is talk about bitches. All his bitches ever talk about is how he can kiss. Hey, kiss.
Dang.
Oh, he's talking about Diego.
No,
that work at Walmart?
Yeah. Yeah, that's
him. He work at Walmart now?
That's why the nigga every time he asked me, he said, y'all still hiring? I got grease on my legs.
Oh, your legs look nice. At least they're not ashy.
Starting route to 25.
Oh, they're going to be ashy now. He put water on my knees.
No, bro.
Oh dang, I didn't even put my
I know, you put water.
Man, I'm thinking about that text you sent me like 2 nights ago. Oh, let me move my brush.
Who's
up?
You go
all
night.
Okay,
y'all.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now we're going to the crystal store.
Yes.
We had to stop. I didn't think we were gonna eat inside.
It's cold in here.
Period, baby.
Oh my.
Woo! That was some hard work.
Really,
really, really, really.
Come on, baby. I need you to get the fuck out the way.
Right, it's not a sidewalk.
Bush Gardens, that place is nice.
I'm just kidding.
I would never go back there.
Bush Gardens?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's like a rap place. It's too expensive, but. Checking in, said we're doing a great job. I paid $9 for a kid's meal.
Huh? Look. It says standard braces only $4,950. Okay, so only $4,950. I'm talking to myself.
You're talking real loud to yourself.
Uh-huh. Go ahead,
okay,
Nani.
You know, Naya. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Naya was texting me or whatever, right? And then I had. I'm sorry. And then he was like, you know, Marcus said he fuck with you, but you don't like him like that. And I said, Marcus.
Yeah,
Monty. Marcus. And I said, I can't mess with you if you mess with my bestie. And they both mess with my bestie.
So Marcus, like, won't you?
I'm trying to put it. Marcus is not big Marcus. I don't know nothing about big Marcus.
What Marcus you talking about? Eastside High School, they look like they got that fun high school.
Oh, it look dirty. Oh my God, man, look at the walls.
I want a nephew.
Something to keep you from going to the.
I ain't got no damn baby. $99
for Sildenafil is fast, easy.
I got a new
baby. I'm naming my baby October.
I'm not gonna tell it to you. So light skin. Nick's gonna so light skin.
Your baby?
Yeah. My nephew.
Wait, what's your new name, Jalacia? Oh, well, just text it to
me. I'm naming my baby October.
I like the name Micah. Micah.
Yes, Micah.
Not Kiko.
What's your preference?
She made me sick.
Oh dang.
She's trying to act like Simone at fucking breakfast. So Jalacia, what's your type of guy? Amaya, I told them in my head I was about to say your nigga.
Yeah.
What I didn't say, I was like, oh.
I'm sorry, but
because
like teenagers always be moving like
teen
dads from
Brady.
Let me know.
Like dirty.
That's like water
clean.
She
moves
in here.
It got minerals
and
oils.
Not
oils,
but
minerals. How was that oils? Oils? It got grease in it. Dang, you got shot a lot?
I'm a witch.
Oh, it's Balo from the past.
Loki, I be wanting to do that witch and stuff, but my ass gonna fuck up and end up selling my soul. So I'm not even gonna mess in that. No, around me coming. Hey, y'all, so guess what? I accidentally sold my soul. We gotta get it back.
We gotta get it back.
Did you sell souls too?
All right, y'all, so we're at Ditzy Jam.
They close at 5?
Ooh, what time is it?
157.
Damn. Yeah, nigga ain't doing shit but digging up rocks. Why y'all closing five?
My man going hard for no apparent reason.
Always mean. Let's go, guys.
Okay, can you get mine?
Yeah.
No.
Thanks. No.
Let's go look at some.
Ooh, clothes and shit.
Nice.
Drop off.
That's it. Oh, I'm gonna say you standing in the courtie.
I'm standing
high. Oh yeah.
Man, I regret doing that, dumb shit.
Then I got the car faster.
I'm usually the last
you
one to get out.
You always the last one. Oh,
are you excited, Jaleesa?
Don't put me in there.
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah. Come on.
I
don't know. Let them stare.
Oh, I just found my birthstone.
What's your, my birthstone's a diamond.
Do you even know your birthstone?
It's a diamond. Oh, I have some of this at home. Sorry. Oh, this is sage. I burn this.
Yes.
It smells good.
Hello. This is what you need to burn in your house.
When I get my apartment, I'm gonna get me some.
I don't like how this smells though.
What is that? Is this just glass? It's just a glass ball. I would get this just to feel like I'm in the future. Wow, look at these.
They 50 cents each.
Oh, I'm getting me one. Find a perfect one. Ain't this ink? What's that? The purple
rock. Amethyst.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. I didn't see that light. Ooh. They're 50 cents. Y'all better take advantage of this.
Where'd Jaleesa go?
Over there. She's trying to decide which one she wants. I think I'm going to get, I think I'm going to get, I like the way this one looks. I want something that positivity.
Where's Clark?
Enjoy yourself, Claire. Thought my flash was on.
I like how these feel.
Yeah, like they're so wet. Yeah, I like these too. But like, I'm trying to get rocks that will help me. You know where I'm going.
They have a chart right there. Would you like that?
Oh, get out of my way. Excuse me, Jaleesa.
Don't be rude, my mommy.
I didn't.
The one I'm looking at costs $240.
$240.
And
that's
like a life.
I think that's
worth the life right there.
Okay. Amber. Let me look for those. That's pretty. Oh, I'm glad I got some of that. What am I looking for? I never forgot that quick. Oh, no.
They don't have my phone.
Let me look for it over here. It's the cheap place. Okay, I got it.
All the rocks I need. Thank you.
I really do need some sage. I think my mom already has some, so I'm not gonna ask her. She wants me to get her some. And I got my little bag of earlocks, and I'm helping Jalisha with hers. One.
Hello.
You gonna try to put all of them in that bag?
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna look this stuff up online.
Where you get that from?
Over there. It's $2. It's a grab bag.
Oh.
Wow. Trying to save my money and I keep spending it.
Over here. 50 cents. Maybe
someday.
Right here. Oh, you were talking about these.
Yeah,
I got mine here.
Hi.
Hi.
He said London makes her mad. That's crazy. We're in a mineral shop. Hold on. Come on. This is my phone. I like this. Anyways. Etch.
Hi.
Jalisha got crystal. So now we're going to Heyyyyy. I got my crystals. When I went into that store, I didn't think I was gonna buy any crystals. But
and I said it's mine.
Yeah. Yes.
Thanks, friend. Oh, come on. Oh, your stuff back here, so.
Dang. Now I'm in the front seat, guys, so you know it's gonna be a blast. Oh,
I'm gonna
sit
my tassels.
Jalisha is so excited she got her crystals. I'm gonna do an unbagging of my crystals of the grab bag because I don't know what's in it.
My
favorite
be ugly.
I hope mine's not ugly. I'm gonna try to get some nice ones. I spent almost all my change.
Where
I'm not even recording. Look at time.
I don't want to be on camera.
Sorry. Okay. So.
Not yet anymore. I had to be far away.
But we're at Heyyyyy. It's green. We're at Heyyyyy and
Hey, y'all gonna stop?
No, girl!
And yay! I'm gonna skate up, y'all. Look at this.
Didn't even know why you were stopping.
I just said, whoop. Huh?
Look at his hair.
You just look confused in the camera.
I always look confused. I'm looking at.
I'm not gonna do nothing to you.
She been putting her feet on my hair.
I'm not in position to do nothing to you. Oh, yes, I am.
Okay, guys. The gang's all here. What are. Oh, well, gang's still back there. I'm going to try to go into the Apple store. They told me I had to have an appointment, but like, I didn't know that.
You got to keep me down.
What are you? Okay, so where we about to go? Because are we still splitting up? Is that the plan? Yeah. Oh, it smells good. It smells like.
Please don't
say nothing
about that.
Whiskey.
No, don't.
Whiskey
smell like
yeah,
crack.
Nene,
oh, wash your legs.
I'm showing ashy legs, baby. That's a difference. You got
them
the moisturized legs.
My moisturized legs?
Can you keep on my wallet in your purse?
I cannot.
I love you.
Thank you. And my coin purse.
Okay, now you can put
this. Nothing but this caught me first in your butt.
No, girl.
This isn't your butt. You put it in your butt.
You put it in your butt. Put it in your ass.
Okay.
Far up there.
Okay. I just be playing with her. She be taking it to heart.
No, I really do.
Yeah, you do.
I really do.
Why didn't you put it in your butt?
Because I don't want to put that shit in my butt. If I said I don't want to, then I'm not going to be like that.
Okay.
You're not.
Damn, I'm about to hit me my nose.
Smell good. Smell good.
I like the rose water in Ivy. Me up me. I mean, not the power for me, but
I don't know what the fuck you got going on.
You recorded? Duh.
Stupid.
Oh.
Look at the floors. Oh, to beach, at the beach.
What's this, two for 20 and all
that? Hey, calm that down. Calm that down.
You said, oh, you got your check is right. Oh.
No, my savings are
okay, Linda. I will. Let's go. Papa find a nigga on your channel. I didn't know, cut that out because they're gonna think. Oh, Joyce, he wants you. He's looking mad at you. Oh, wait, where are we going?
You look the
other
way.
It's an escalator right there. Okay. Let's go into Justice. Let's get us something from Justice. I ain't leaving me. You ain't getting me a case.
Give it back. You so good. I used to steal them from Chuck E. Cheese.
Wow.
Because you know I used to work there.
Yeah. Thanks, bro. You think about me. We want to had to make sure everybody else was going.
It's not that serious.
Yo, yo, shut up.
Why y'all walking? Why are you walking up? I know your arm hurt.
You tried to do what I was doing.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Come on, Jalisha. Okay, y'all, so we're in Pakistan, and I was trying to get a video of them two, but then my phone fell through these cracks of the seat, and so,
yeah, y'all see some visors, man?
No.
Yes.
What?
Find me a visor.
A visor? Oh, they go to Hot Topic too.
Well, they do. Everybody has a Hot Topic.
Everybody has a Hot Topic.
I just ain't been here in a while. We're in
London. I just saw her leave the store, and she passed the window. That was it.
Well, you know what?
That's her.
She probably went to Zoomies. These guys be shopping at, because I'd be like, I'm just trying to figure out where they get most of this stuff, most of their clothes from. Ah, Future. Some people's only taste of success is the fight that they say God is yours. My Gigi told me God laugh at you when you make plans. The type of wisdom that made us men. Plus trying to thank everybody who helped us along the way. It's like trying to name every single member of the Wu-Tang Clan. Yeah, I might skip one or two, but that doesn't mean it wasn't just that as part of the plan. Some love goes without saying. Who would have thought that DJ that was on 6 to 10 right there on 99 Jam? Oh, that's where you was at. Jimmy! Showed us all the keys to success from doors being slammed. Look, I got it, they call it. Who back in 2010? Okay. I would date a guy who shopped somewhere.
You
got skateboards?
Pray and he shopped.
I wish I had a boyfriend. I would buy so many clothes, so many shirts, maybe a couple of shoes. That's just the type of girl I am. Hey, look at all these shirts, man. Not cute. Only straight, that's my way. Late surprise, I ain't going say her more. Good shots outside in the dope. Wing swim with sharks. They got a whole bunch of Odd Future stuff. I mean, I ain't got no money. We gotta come back here when I get paid. When I get paid, we gotta come back. Cause I gotta get me at least a good couple of Odd Future. What I like this. Somebody give me a skateboard. $20.99. I don't know how that shit works. But I want a skateboard. I don't like how that is.
I like the back of it.
I'm sorry.
I want a skateboard.
I want a skateboard.
Oh, they're only
$7. No, baby. About to say, I just saw them. Y'all, we gotta go to Candy World. I did not know they got a candy world. Dang, they walk fast. Well, that's my life. Can't really do nothing about it if I'm falling. What am I gonna do, grab them in the air? Look at the couple. I'm all by myself.
So we decided to go to Candy Room. I forgot she don't like to be in the camera.
No, I mean I do, but like, I gotta see myself. I gotta be a beast.
So I'm gonna get some candy. Probably shouldn't need candy, but. Okay, y'all can get $5
worth of candy. Stop. Rubber. Why is she gonna zoom in?
Hi, this is Bunny Gert Vlogs, and. Damn.
Look at the couple. Okay, so we just left Greenville.
Not